Thanks, Bob. Also, this breaking news story. One man has been shot in North Braddock. Police responded to Jones Avenue near Hawkins Avenue. The condition of the man who was shot has yet to be released. This shooting happened in the same area where the body of 18-year-old Tayshawn Gray was found on New Year's Eve.